what you've asked me to do. Now you know I can't. I've been on the ward for less than a week. Not only would I lose my job, but like, we're talking police and get arrested, go to prison. It's controlled drugs, for God's sake.